Yes, the exhibition is a focused retrospective that starts from 95, because it's when Mike Kelley reacted to his first big monography at the Whitney Museum in New York, where he realized he had done a body of work and started a new body of work, starting with educational complex, the model that's presented downstairs. From then on, all the works that developed until today are linked or connected through either formal or conceptual relationships. But it's a thing that's really hard to see, because most of those works have been exhibited in small exhibitions in New York or in Cologne, or, and not many people have seen enough works to really realize it's all like a landscape or a story. And the exhibition is trying to show how those works are connected and try to show this body of work as a coherent system.
Hold my ears.